Well, I think you'll all agree we can't have a birthday without music. And so it's time for a short musical interlude that resonates with all of Europe and beyond. Back in 1985, Beethoven's Ode to Joy was adopted as the anthem of Europe by the European Union. And here's one of Germany's best youth orchestras, the Jungenstreicher Hamburg, with a rendition of that final movement of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, the Ode to Joy.